Our next election, we have just a couple of more for you. We're going to now look at our last, ballad, what I call the gospel pop jazz ballad. And the gospel pop jazz ballad, it usually has a lot of repetition, but the thing that makes it so beautiful is that a lot of the internal chords are real luscious sounding. And generally, there's some sort of ostinato always adds something to it over and over again. But it's generally, it's not difficult, but it generally has a real simple beautiful melody to it, but it has a pop-like feel. It sounds as follows. Song that he wrote entitled Speak to My Heart, and the solos is going to be our wonderful saxophone.